Jesus never answered their question. You know, in Revelation chapter 12, the Bible says that Satan is the accuser of the brethren. And one of his great skills is bringing up your past and reminding you of what you did in the past. That is a fatal flaw if you listen to him, because your past was forgiven and removed by the blood of Christ. When God forgives something, he doesn't keep it around anymore. He forgets it. It's removed. It's gone. It's eviscerated. It's not there anymore. And the devil, the accuser of the brethren, Revelation 12, he's always bringing up your past failures, your past defeats, your past stupidity, your past asinine behavior. He always brings that up. Why? Because he wants you to have guilt and shame. Well, if you've got any knowledge of the text, you don't fall for that anymore. That's been washed in the blood of the Lamb.